Bounce with the beat, turn it up and let the bass go.